but saying no to consolidation. So putting it in closing, to put it in a nutshell, I know most of you watch these soap operas. And let's look at, as we watch the television in the soap opera, there are some lessons in human behavior to be learned in each of them. For example, as we sit on the edge of night, while thinking of how basic rights of individual freedom are being eroded, diminished, revolved, and remember now that we live in Valdosta, we live in America, not another world. And our consciences should dictate that we make it a better place for all my children, and not just the young and the restless. While you and I have legitimate interest in Ryan's hope, we must also be concerned that people receive quality care from General Hospital. And because of that, because they're in the hospital, they have one life to live. And now, as the world turns from that to this, let's go out this year, say no to consolidation. And for our children, if we do this, we can go and go out, research, and find out how can we help our students, how to desegregate our school in the proper perspective. And if doing that, we can go on record and find out what is wrong with our school system. We can go on record to find out how we can correct it. And not giving lip service, but put energy into things that is right for all children. And if we go out and do this, as a guide and light for our children, and then we will know how to search for tomorrow. Thank you.
Thank you, Ms. Fisher. We also